Officials say at least 20 other people have been injured. Four of them are in a critical condition. The village is under the control of the Turkish-backed Syrian National Army. Turkey's defense ministry says the attack was carried out by the YPG terror group, but no one has claimed responsibility.